the innovation, expectation, and imagination that you have been burying may be the answer to someone else's prayer. Listen, family, I have just 90 seconds of inspiration for you. Look, I know it can be complicated when God has planted a seed on the inside of you. And when that seed begins to grow, you start to feel birthing pains, real pains. He starts to stretch you, push you in ways that you've never been pushed before. And then all those real questions emerge. What if I fail? What if I fall? What if I never become what God intends? And sometimes when you are only thinking about yourself, it can cause so much pressure that you burst. And so the healthiest thing that you can do sometimes is just to understand and realize, to just focus on the fact that it's not all about you. See, that book that you have that needs to be written and you feel like there's nobody to read it? No. Someone somewhere is praying for your book to be finished. That business that you're ready to start that you really feel like could make a difference? Well, it can. Somebody's praying for it right now. What it is that you have inside of you oftentimes is a bigger part of God's plan. And how can we know God's plan? He says in his scriptures that his ways are not our ways and his thoughts are not our thoughts. And so sometimes the things that are inside of you are going to affect far more people than you truly understand. Understand that it's not all about you. But that doesn't mean that the you that you bring to the table won't make a tremendous difference. My name is Maurice F. Martin, and this has been another episode of Today's Inspiration.